I ain't gonna tell y'all who told me, but it was a close source.
I guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find the love within. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. My friends wonder what is wrong with me. Well, I'm in a daze from your love, you see. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. Some people go around. They may never find what they dream of. What you won't do, do for love. You tried everything, but you won't give up. And in my world, only you make me do for love what I would not do.
Can cackle, we can talk. Good morning. Now we can restart the day. Well, see, your girl got up and really got to business washing clothes, and that's what that noise is, of course.
Do it look like I got a mullet? Don't talk about me, whore. We can really go neck to neck when it comes to the roasting. But what's up, y'all? So, you know, I love doing my weekly vlogs. If you see, you see. If you know, you know. But you know, you girl, you know, this week wasn't giving weekly vlogs. So I'm like, let me do like a Sunday vlog. Me cleaning. I'm a homebody, y'all. I'm a homebody, you know. But I told y'all in a minute, I'm finna start back turning up. So I'm just trying to see what's gonna be my first victim. What's the first place I'm finna go? But you know, I've been enjoying, like, I don't know. I just really be into my lady mood. There's a lot going on in these streets. And I will say, it's not bad. It's not a lot of bad things, but sometimes I do get overwhelmed what is good or bad. 2023 has been starting off so good for me. Like, the ending of 2022 was hell a little bit. But the beginning of 2023, I don't know what's going on. My year is going so amazing. And I'm loving the new followers I've been getting on social media, because y'all know I put so much heart into my content and I really enjoy doing it. So now I'm seeing everything add up. But you know, it's coming along, it's coming along. Look at the Christmas decorations still up, and wanna embarrass me and wanna really be up in the show. It's getting ghetto, y'all. It's getting ghetto up in here. Wanna be seen. Girl, look at it. Hanging up on a wall, wanna be seen. It's getting ghetto. I'm gonna take it down. I keep saying that, I said that like 4 days ago. It really feel like I'm talking to y'all, like we just chilling, we just cackling it up. We just having small talk. Yeah. Thumbnail. What's up, y'all? So is y'all effing with the Sunday vlog? I mean, it's realistic, it's real life. One thing about content creating, you feel like I gotta go here, I gotta make it interesting, I gotta do this. Of course you're gonna do things, but once you get to a point where you forcing it, like, what if I just said, let me go here for this vlog? I'm chilling today, it's a Sunday, what you want me to do, fly? Cleaning, I'm editing, I'm filming content. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting things done. You'll notice when you being your authentic self, things move. People notice your energy. Like, they know when you faking. They know when you trying to be something you're not. Just be yourself. If you want to do content, be yourself. And that's like so cliche to say, because everybody be saying, be yourself, be yourself, be yourself. No, Now that I'm getting deeper into my content bag, be yourself. This is me. Everything y'all see is me. I'm a mess. I know. I'm a handful, but this is me. This is how I am on a daily basis. You know, I know my personality is very one of a kind. This is my real personality. There's no faking it for the camera. You see how quiet it is? Like, it's beautiful. It is beautiful. Every time I wash my reds, I always think about my mama. She do not like color towels and reds because she think all white is cleaner, which is probably is right because you put Clorox in it. She do not like color reds because you can't put no Clorox on them. And she just such a clean freak. My whole family is a clean freak. Like, I be like, they be probably watching me and probably think I'm doing something nasty. I don't know. Golly, my whole family is clean freaks. That's why inviting friends or like, you know what I'm saying, somebody over, a boo or something. I just know my cousins be like, don't be doing nothing nasty around my family. It's like a cringe moment, hoping the person you bring over do not do nothing nasty or like unsanitary. Like, please wash your hands when you get this food, which is basic etiquette, I guess you could say. But my family do the most. They will sigh. Like, they really feel like they shit do not stink. Let me stop, because I swear, I had posted a video, actually, it was my last vlog, and then in the beginning of it, I was like, F everybody, I'm cutting everybody off. I'm over with my life. I'm starting over with people in my life, my friends, my family. I'm replacing all these motherfuckers. I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm replacing these bitches. That being said, I'm removing myself. I'm removing my energy, and I don't give a fuck about nobody. I'm taking new mama, daddy, cousin, sister, brother, application, elf, everybody. I'm leaving my family in 2022. Tell me why. I did not know some of my family seen it. And the word on the street is, I don't know. And y'all probably looking at this now. What's up? Okay. I don't even much be knowing y'all be looking. And plus, I was just playing. Oh my God. Y'all, this is, oh my God. They really took it serious. I ain't gonna tell y'all who told me, but it was a close source. Yeah. I'm like, not everybody thinking of, I hate them. Y'all just be chilling. Y'all know your girl. Y'all know your girl. Oh, Lord have mercy. All right, y'all. I'm finna finish folding these. I gotta save my memory, okay? Mama ain't got a lot of memory. And, All right, bye, Missy. Let's go outside. Let the sun gaze upon thee. So I have my, well, this is not a White Claw. Got this from Aldi's. Y'all, when I tell you, I'm gonna get a sponsorship from Aldi's one day, and y'all gonna be a witness. And y'all, what the fuck is going on in the sky? What is all of that? Look at these lines. Planet Earth. It's weird. Look at that V. What them lines are. Girl. Ooh. This is why I don't mind being known as a girly girl. Because being a girly girl, you don't have to do stuff like this. People naturally want to do stuff like this. My best friend, my sister don't even much trust me to do stuff like this. That's the best we got, y'all. Even though I know it's gonna fall in a minute. I'm so crazy. I'd rather just wait until it fall. And that's how I treat a lot of things in life. I'd be knowing when something is over. I'd be knowing. But I would literally sit my ass there and just let it fall to the crust of the earth until it crumble. Okay. And this is what I'm gonna do to this. I kill my ass, not the best idea. His new girlfriend, how I get here. Cheers. I'm so ready to get my hair done. I'm getting bust down, long, straight. I'm just waiting on my hair. This is why, you know what I'm saying? I need to start ordering from like companies. I'm gonna barbecue for y'all one day, bro. And you know what? I should do it tonight. Should I? I'm gonna make that like a separate video. I think I should make me barbecue on a separate video. Yeah, that is so funny. I have to do that. I really have to do that. Like, I never barbecued by myself. Like, I know like the basis. I was taught the basis a little bit, but I never like really started a fire and actually succeeded. I tried to one time, but it was trash. But I think the charcoal was wrong.
So we gonna have to make this a video. Let's go.
No, I ain't got no neck. But I don't know how I get comfortable on this bed, y'all. I'm supposed to be... This weekly vlog gonna have to end right here. This Sunday vlog, I don't even much think this was a vlog. I should call these like Sunday sit-down chit-chats or something like this. But yeah, I definitely got a nap. But y'all, I had a dream my side tooth fell out last night. I don't think y'all understand the release I had when I woke up. You know how real dreams seem? And when they seem so real, you be so down. Like, I was so hurt, man. I was just so shocked. Like, I really think I started crying in my dreams because my side tooth fell out. I woke up, it was like the biggest relief I ever had. Like, my side tooth. Is that a sign? Listen, God. Okay. My side tooth fall out. I don't care how much it is. I don't care how much it is, what I have to do. Oh, girl, you like, you ain't got no neck, child. This is embarrassing. But no. Shout out to my people without a side tooth. It's unique. It's very unique. But for me, that was so scary to me. I'm going to get my side tooth fixed. I don't care. That was random, y'all. I just had to tell y'all. That just scared the hell out of me.
Well, vlog, this is it for today. And the OCD people, I know my bed is in front of my closet door. I just like my bed turned this way. I'm sorry. I apologize in advance. Because somebody had comedy and was like, oh my God, like your bed turned in front of the door is making me, you know, icky. And I'm like, okay, my bad. But I put on some lip gloss for y'all and everything. So yeah, we did a bare minimum today. But also, we was getting productive. I was really productive. Like editing in the same day? Huh? Come on. But thank y'all so much for watching this video. I know y'all was feeling the vibes, the energy, the aura, and you can't tell me you wasn't. You can't tell me you wasn't. Some people got that type of vibe where you don't want to go. But if you don't want me to go look at my other videos and subscribe. And I'm going to see y'all next time. And shout out to Sus. Sus don't know. She turned me up when she commented and was like, I just found your channel and I'm binge watching all your videos. What? Y'all binge watching now? Shout out to the new subscribers because I was just at 500 subscribers 2 weeks ago. Now I'm at 565. We definitely here for the growth. So get me to 600 subscribers. Come and get to 600. Oh, my nails are so dirty. Oh, gosh. Okay. I gotta wash my nails because that's not cute. But yeah, let me stop rambling because I ramble all day. I don't know what I should call these Sundays when I just ramble. I ranted about the most random things. I just wanted to vlog and talk to y'all and, you know, post on here. Show y'all some love. But, okay, I'm done. Bye, y'all. Have a good day. Have a good week. Have a good productive week. Bye.